Paolo, first win of the season. What comes up first? What's your mindset? What's your opinion?
Finally, it feels good to finally get this win. We've been working for it. We've been practicing, grinding. Like, it feels good to finally put all the pieces together and then, you know, just walk off the field with the victory.
You've been averaging about 120 yards rushing. Didn't make that today, but you caught about, I don't know, even know how much.
You know, at the end of the day, whatever helps this team put points on the board, if that means getting more receiving yards, and you know, that's what it is. It's just a major blessing to be able to make these plays and walk out with this win.
I mean, obviously, this is no Boulder, this is no Pittsburgh, this is tiny village in Finland. How do you feel about it? You know, it's kind of different, though.
Yeah, it's a different vibe, but at the end of the day, you know, everybody's a ball player, everybody's a football player, so, you know, you can't really let that change your mindset and just come out the same mindset as I would out there, bring that out here, same mentality.
How's it been? You've been here, like, maybe 8 weeks now?
Yeah, something like that. It's been good. It's definitely a change, but it's just good to experience a different culture, different league, and I've heard a lot about it, and, you know, just finally getting the experience firsthand is definitely cool.
Glad to have you. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.